Good evening, everyone. It's your boy Trix, the producer, back on Showbiz Media, covering Eric Vega's productions right now on the Hudson Yacht Fashion Show event. Now, usually my boy Sakar Brown covers the footage for fashion show events, but now, right now, I'm covering this event. We're supposed to have some awesome designers coming in tonight and some awesome models that's going to rock the runway tonight, so stay tuned. Coming soon. Having a good time. It's your boy Trix, the producer, back on Showbiz Media. Eric Vega's produced this awesome model fashion show event on the Hudson Yacht right now, and I have beautiful Ashley Lauren. How you doing, sweetheart?
Yes, my name is Ashley North. I am currently working with Orange Is the New Black for the new season.
Really?
Yes.
I understand you are a co-host of Cafe Con Leche.
I'm a co-host of Cafe Con Leche with a good friend of yours, Lulu Lopez.
Shout out to Lulu.
And on the Footprint Network, you got to have everyone download the app and watch the show. It's a fabulous show. It's getting better and better.
Any future projects that you're working on right now?
What?
Any future projects that you're working on?
I'm working on Red Oak right now. I have... I'm finishing an album right now called Full Circle. I have a few surprises that I can't get out yet,
that's fine.
And some fashion things coming out in the fall because I work in the, I'm a plus size model. I just did a interview with Fashion in the Fast Lane that was featured in May.
Okay.
And we've got a future interview that's coming out later in the year in Rolling Stone.
Wow, you guys tied up for the whole year.
Tied up.
All right. So where can the audience follow you and the viewers that's watching right now? Where can they follow you on social media?
They can follow me at Ashley North at Facebook, at ANorth30 at Instagram, and ANorth30 on Twitter.
And there you
go. www.ashleyrnorth.com.
And there you have it, Ashley North, ladies and gentlemen, and Trix the Producer, Showbiz Media. Stay tuned, coming soon. You know the slogan. Signing out. Senior vet model, Dawn Mecca, in the building.
It's me.
Hi, Dawn. How are you feeling?
I'm excellent. How are you guys?
Looking fabulous, as always.
Thanks. Thank you guys for coming out.
Thank you. Thank you for having us here. So, Dawn, any projects, past projects for the audience that don't know who you are? What have you done out there?
Outside of being a model in New York City, I'm the social media director for Winter Film Awards. We're a nonprofit organization film festival. We're actually one of the top 10 in all film festivals, which is a big deal. Coming up, we have our music video challenge. So if you're an artist looking for a music video, director looking to produce a video, please check us out, winterfilmawards.com. We're taking submissions now, and the contest is going to start in around September. But look at the website, like us on Facebook, Instagram, and also follow me on Instagram. It's Miss MISS_Mecca, MECCA. Thanks.
There you have it, Dawn Mecca. Don't forget to check out what's coming up for the viewer for your one admissions. All right? Showbiz, stay tuned, coming soon. You know the slogan. What's going on, everybody? Good evening. It's your boy Trix, the producer. I hope you're having an awesome night, because we're having an awesome night at the Eric Vega's Yacht Hudson Fashion Show event right now. And I have a newcomer to the Showbiz family, Alana, who's also a writer, a Showbiz personality model. Okay? Did I get that correct? Sounded close to that. All right. So, Alana, we're going
to
get into detail. I see you holding up a magazine right now. Explain to me what this is.
All right. So, this is my number one publication. It's named Lay Statement Magazine.
Les Statement magazine is focused around fashion, music, lifestyle, and art. And it's women, men, LGBTQ friendly. And basically we're highlighting the latest trends in fashion as well as those concepts and ideas that really matter to our community.
This is the perfect place for that right now, right?
Yes, definitely, because you know we have so much that we do, but we don't have enough that shows
what exactly
we have to offer. So I feel like our publication would be a great merge for our community.
Absolutely. Definitely, and I love the cover.
Like, thank you.
Show that to the camera. Look at the look. You guys see that? Absolutely. So, Alana, where could these people follow your work and your ethics for the magazine where they can search it up?
Well, you could definitely find it on MagCloud. Type in Lay Statement Magazine. You can also go on my website, worldsofalanarosa.net, and find me on Instagram and Facebook. And I'm so excited not only to be having Lay Statement Magazine, but to branch out with you guys at Showbiz Media and actually produce some great work coming up. And I hope you guys take it.
And we love Alana for that, right? We got a killer right now for you guys.
Yes.
You know, stay tuned. Coming soon from your boy Trix, the producer. I'm sorry my brother Sakar couldn't cover the show, but I'm here right now. You know the slogan. Peace.
Here
with my fellow friend, my brother, Aston Dallas, who also is an artist and songwriter. Aston, what's going on, brother? How you doing?
How's everybody doing? Aston Dallas in the building.
Aston, so what past projects have you done, you know, that you can let the people know that haven't heard about you, followed you, anything?
Well, we just released about 6 months ago, SP2. We dropped the video. It's on Vivo. I got Trix, the producer, you know, interviewing me right now. He also dropped it. You know, shout out to Showbiz Media. We're moving out here, man. We're on this yacht right now, experiencing the lifestyle. This is what it is. This is how we do it out here. Aston Dallas in the building. You already know. Trix, the producer.
So, any future projects you're working on currently right now that you can mention?
Well, right now I'm working on a good EP going down. We just released Out of Time, produced by Trix, the producer, again. Another one, you know what I mean? Hopefully, you know, you guys get to experience it. It's already out on the SoundCloud. Check it. Also, AstonDollarsGlobal.com is under construction right now. You know what I mean? So check it for next month.
So that's where they can follow you or to follow the song, and it's under construction. So where they can follow on social media to have a link to your, where they can see the song on the SoundCloud.
Well, follow me on Aston_Dollars on Instagram. And you can find the link right on top just to listen to Out of Time that's released right now for the fans and the public.
And your Facebook?
Facebook is also Aston Dallas.
And there you have it. My brother from another mother, Aston Dallas, here for Eric Bigger's fashion show event on the yacht. Stay tuned, coming soon. You know the slogan. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Trix, the producer, back on Showbiz Media, out here on Eric Vega's Yacht Hudson fashion event right now. I have an artist here that I just ran into tonight. Maria Esperanza.
Is that right?
That's right, right? It's a long night. Beautiful last name, too, by the way. You know, she's an artist, also a songwriter and a singer. That's correct? Is there any projects you have done in the past that you want to explain to people who don't know of you?
Yeah. Well, I recently hosted a positively driven concert called Vibin' on Halsey. Maybe 2 weeks ago, it was for my birthday. I brought all my closest friends.
Well, happy birthday.
Thank you. 24 years wise. But I brought all my closest friends to my co-worker's backyard and just kind of put on a show on some pieces I've been working on. And it was just, I had a very positive turnout. Everyone loved it. I feel like a lot of what's lacking in media is density, you know, and the whole purpose of the show was to bring something that people don't see a lot, which is positivity, you know, positivity in your music.
Any future projects that you're currently working on right now?
Yes, I am actually thinking of doing a tour. I'm going to book that for myself.
Nice.
Yeah, right now I'm kind of making my own media and just like figuring out who the hell I am as an artist, because I'm just now like kind of
getting into your comfort zone.
Into it. Yeah.
Got it.
Starting to feel comfortable who the hell I am, and I'm like ready for it. So
for all the followers and the viewers that's watching right now, where can these followers out there in the audience follow you on your social media?
Yeah, I have Instagram, Triple L Philosophy, that's LLL Philosophy, or you can check me out on Facebook, Maria Magdalena Esperanza, very long Spanish name, I know. or you can check out my YouTube channel, which is Maria Esperanza.
And there you have it, you gotta check it out. Very long last name, Esperanza. Hope. You know, hopefully you can pronounce that last name. As you already know, it's your boy Trix, the producer. Stay tuned, coming soon. Shout out to Eric Vega's fashion show event right now on the Hudson Yacht event. Stay tuned, coming soon. Showbiz Media, off.
Audi.
I just ran into these awesome dancers on the dance floor. I have here
Spidey
and Chun.
And Chun. Spidey and Chun. Now, I understand you guys are a dance crew, right? What's the name of your dance crew?
The Dynamic Rockers.
And any past project you got worked on, like a video or anything?
We did a tour called the Young Voices Tour, which they bring kids together from different charter schools, and they sing a choir, and as they're singing in the choir, we're out dancing with them.
Any future project you guys can mention that you're working on?
We're actually going to L.A. to do a couple of other projects.
Very nice. I want to see you on a battle competition or something out there doing your thing. Are you kidding? Oh man, I got money on him. You know what I mean? I got money on Spidey. You know, but Spidey, I understand you're the manager. So where can the audience follow you guys on social media where they can, you know, get connected with you?
Well, you can follow my group and my president, Kid Glide, at Dynamic Rockers on Instagram, The Dynamic Rockers, or you can find us on Facebook as well.
And there you have it. What's the dance crew name?
You can find him, B-Boy Spider-Man. That's his S-P-Y-D-E-R-M-A-N. Yeah, like with the movie. And mine's Venus Chun. I'm your Venus. You're my fire, your desire. I have two.
She got a Venus singer right here.
Venus Chun. V-E-N-U-S-C-H-U-N. And Tricks. He's awesome. Yeah, so find us, dance with us, session. I do ballroom too. It's like something new in my life. It's really fun. We dance together and we have fun.
And there you have it. We're going to get connected. You should also. Stay tuned. Coming soon. You know the slogan. Trix, we out. It's your boy Trix, the producer, back on Showbiz Media. Shout out to Eric Vega that had us on this fashion show event on a yacht, Hudson Yacht, that is. You know, I mean, I have Duche, who's also a producer. Is that correct, Duche?
That is correct, sir.
Duche, how you feeling tonight?
Yo, man, this is an amazing event. We're having a great time. There's been a lot of beautiful women at the fashion show. Like, I'm just excited to be here.
And Duche, for the people that know you, that don't know you, in the audience that doesn't know you, who have you worked for, past events, anything that you have want to talk about, past projects?
Okay, well, I mean, I'm not one to brag. I don't like to talk about the things that I've done, but I'm a producer. I work mostly in the commercial and television industry. I've worked for TV shows like Give on NBC. I've worked on Match Game and ABC Studios with Alec Baldwin. In the past year, I've shot a movie that featured the rap group Onyx and a couple of young women from Love & Hip Hop whose names I will not say, but you...
So that ties into your future projects that you can't even talk
about. In the future, like right now, what we're doing is we're making a lot of music videos for up-and-coming artists right now. And we're really just trying to make a splash in the film industry, in black film specifically, and just trying to make more stories that are based on, you know, real things with real people that really affect us in a way that is a little bit more than what you see on the surface level.
Okay. And for the viewers out there in the audience that they don't know who you are, where can they follow you on social media?
If you want to follow me because my life is amazing and I'm dope and I do dope things, all right, you can follow me at Then Duche Says. That's @THENDUSHASAYS.
And if you're not following, you're missing out on an amazing life right here. Stay tuned, coming soon. Your boy Trixie, producer, Showbiz Media, out.
Much love, much love, much love.
We gotta get a picture.
Join the Showbiz Movement at www.showbizmovement.com.